I usually ask the guys, what are the first three dimensions? And they kind of look at me like I'm insane, you know? All right? I had to go look it up. To be honest with you, I didn't know what they were. I'd heard all kinds of things. The physical dimensions are height, length, and width. Dimensions of time are past, present, and future. The mental dimensions are thought, perception, and feeling. But that's not what we're talking about. We're talking about physical properties of mass, length, and time. They're physical properties. The fourth dimension, by default, when you're talking about physics, is the spiritual dimension. Our goal is to have a spiritual awakening as what? A result, a direct result of the 12 steps, so that we can wake up, be conscious when we plug our plug into the power of God, and be rocketed into the spiritual dimension, a conscious contact of God as our own concept. And anytime I talk about God this weekend, I'm talking about whatever your concept is.